ESG data management and decarbonization are largely new challenges. One of my great pleasures at C3 has been working with current and prospective customers to understand what are they facing and what do they see as the risks and opportunities in front of them as relates to ESG. And then to come back here to Redwood City and determine how we can deploy artificial intelligence and emerging analytics technologies to solve those problems.
We as humans, we've been dreaming of artificial general intelligence, a system, a program that could emulate the level of reasoning and deduction and logic that we have as humans. And through advances in hardware and algorithms, we've gotten very close to achieving and realizing that goal. And that technology, that core technology stack, can be applied to so many super challenging problems, including what I think is the most challenging problem we've ever faced as a human race, which is climate change.
We work primarily with companies and industries that are actually traditionally overlooked in the sustainability space. They are companies that may be heavy emitters and maybe even contribute significantly to these climate issues themselves. But they are the types of companies that actually have the most opportunity to move the needle in terms of decarbonization and biodiversity goals and land use goals and water conservation and circularity goals. And so I think those are the hardest problems to solve. And at C3, we are able to really dig in and solve these deeply challenging and entrenched problems that companies are facing in these industries. We're not afraid to go along a journey with them and help move the needle for the rest of industries in terms of decarbonization. And that's something that's really motivating and fulfilling for me.
I believe C3's role in making the world a better place is definitely pivotal. These problems that we encounter and the challenges that we are facing will require the latest and greatest groundbreaking technology to solve them. AI and the capabilities of handling data at scale is what's really going to lead the innovation and the change that is required to bring the solutions to these problems in the forefront.
I think more and more organizations are telling us that these challenges of industrial decarbonization and predictive maintenance and process optimization are all sort of different sides of the same coins. And C3 AI is in, I think, a really exciting and interesting position to pull these things together and create a more seamless, intuitive, holistic set of solutions to resolve all those challenges together.